from them, so it means you respect, you give respect to their music, and that's how you get things. And the youngsters who will follow you when you play, they'll respect you by coming to you and learning from you. And this is how the culture is, and it's very important. So regarding to that, you know, when you have vocabularies in your hand, and you don't take things lightly, and you work hard towards it, you need to practice. See, this kind of a thing is a long art process. It is not going to finish in one day. You see this, you get inspired, you know it educationally, vocabulary, there are all those things. There are drummers who don't play in itself Delhi or maybe outside, but I really like them because they have that thing in, you know, they have those techniques, they have that, they have those vocabularies. Still they don't play, but they have those. So it's better to have those rather than playing so much. Quantity doesn't matter, quality really matters. So for me, see, everybody posts on Facebook, which is good, to promote themselves. Everything is good. But see, you have to be a good musician. That's the very important thing. If you're not a, and you don't have to say, and you'll become a good musician when you work hard. There is no shortcut. And slowly you'll become a professional drummer or musician or whatever you want to be. Because your musicianship will show that. You don't have to tell that, okay, I'm a professional musician, please, you know, look for me. There's nothing sort of that. It'll be out. So for the professional musician, for a career, you need to work really, really hard towards that. And see, I admire a lot of people who work outside and play music also. I would like to give a big round of applause for Dr. Ajay Sharma. He is right now, I think so, beyond 50 years right now. He's about 50 years, and he started playing drums at the age of 48, 47 years. And he's playing almost professionally. And he's practicing in Gangaram. And I know him since almost like now 5-6 years, sir. So that's, see, this is the thing. This is the musician. You don't need to be a young, you don't need to be a young person. You need to be a hardworking person. You need to work hard towards it. And see, he's been playing for like almost 5-6 years now, and seven years now. See, and he started after 45 years. So there is no age, and you can become a professional drummer. He's played for his, you know, all those committee get together and community get together. But it's good. So, and he's working hard towards it. See, that's the best thing. So you don't have to say, it'll be up, it'll be there outside. Oh, well, it's good. Now that is clear. Yeah. Oh, thank you. Any other question?
Can you give me the idea to solve the flams?
Flams?
Like, there's so many, you introduce so many tasks with some people.
Yeah.
So there's so many.
So I've just told you for some people because there is this one.
I'm sorry.
Yeah, that's right. So there is this one thing which is, I've told you, for some people this is very famous, you should know, like as by the name or something, if you're in TV. But flams is basically, you use one bass note, like a 16th note, just a little before, then play, I mean, so.